I think there's a rabbit hole up there. And Bear surprised the sheep as he raced up to inspect his rabbit hole. Bear! Hey boys, how are you guys doing? Certain person gave them the spookers. Didn't you, Inca? Huh? You spooked them along the ridge. They're all fine though. It's a beautiful sunny day. So there are the holes of the rabbits that Bear's been interested in. Some of the holes. There's a lot more holes around. I wish you'd go under and chase some rabbits away so they don't take down the bank. Basically, this bank all along here has this wall in places. There's some yos down there, the two babysitters with a few lambs. The rest of the flock, I think, is just right under here with the alpaca. All rushing to the babysitters. Well, not all. Most of them. And the alpaca. And Inca. There's loads of very black mushrooms. They're very glossy and black. As glossy and black as an alpaca. Look at that. So beautiful. This is an old bit of hawthorn. Isn't that right, baby?
Yeah. How are you? How are you? How are you?
So glossy and black alpaca versus glossy and black mushrooms. They're so beautiful. Look at them with their white stockings on top of their black hats.